I send something for your face and leave your whole face red. Bring your gun out, we can play Simon Says. I guarantee you they be saying Simon's dead. I made my bed and I slept in it. No nightmares, screw face, police station. We don't talk to the fed. ACMG, blowing straight killing. Catch a pig out of traffic light. Night, night, 10 shot in the head. Night, night, return of the Freddy Krueger. It's the return of the Freddy Krueger. The floors go PTSD, it's meant to flow. Oh shit, I'm sick, everybody knows. I'm the best rapper, oh, everybody knows. I got a big dick, yes, everybody knows. I got the best hook, yeah, everybody knows. Huh? I'm a gangster. Them pricks act wankers. Huh? You don't wanna butt me in the flesh, car, pull my gun out, you lose your life. Huh? Huh? Them boy, them victim. On my life, them boy, them victim. Huh? I bought you from Peckham. Since when? I bought you from Keppham. I came and linked you, blood. I never had no weapon. Came and linked you, fam. I never had no weapon, huh? But you bought your own bad involved, huh? You bought your butty boy bad involved, huh? Let's go, it's the murder floor. Let me kill him, rubber lip, it's the murder floor. Rubber lip, pussy, it's the murder floor. I go knock, 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 You gon' wish you never touched me, huh? You gon' wish you never touched me, huh? You gon' wish you never touched me. At top this prick, you gon' wish you never touched. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Hey, wait for this. Something different, eh? Show my girl Ola in the cup, my bestie. Look. I find it astonishing they all hate me. Oh my god, Ola, you just flopped the show. Yeah. Please, I beg. Just give. Please, let me change. Please, I change. Someone said, Ola, what the fuck?
Allow me, man.
Yeah, I like Ola, man. They get beat up.
Not every day.
Hello? Absolutely. It's Ola Peng. Of course Ola's Peng.
Oh, leave me alone. Why don't you
run
to me?
Wagwan Ola. Hey, my G, gangster business, gangster activities, murder gang, SN1, we're in the building. You saying? Fuck the other side, look. Since I'm in the position to tell these kids in the listen, put your knife down, don't be on that gay shit, look, You got a problem with another black kid. You fight the black kid. You don't stab the black kid, huh? Don't do what them cowboys do. What them cowboys do when they pull up in the crew and they're waving at the knives and they easy take a life. Easy take a life. Can you really do a life sentence? Joe, I don't think so. So I suggest you just chill. Put the knife down, my friend. Just chill. Don't be a bum. A bum that's gonna sit in his cell for 15 to 20 years. At a time. Let me tell you what I do if I got a problem with a crew. Then I go pull up and let me fight you. I roll with my gloves, that's why they don't wanna fight me. Deontay Wilder, I swear on my pride, but you can't touch me. I'm untouchable, ACDRC. I speak this boss, cause I know he's needed in the black community. What should I say? These niggas are moving like knickies.
Oh, 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 Uncle's AC's here. Uncle AC's here. So therefore, my job is to keep London safe. Uncle AC's here. Uncle AC's here. So therefore, my job is to keep London safe. I'm like Theresa May. What are you doing, you ugly cry? You ugly witch crocodile. You don't even have no kids. So I don't expect you to care about these black kids that's dying on the streets. Theresa May, you racist. Yeah, I know you racist. You know you racist. Everybody knows Theresa May is fucking racist. That's why she's allowing black kids killing themselves. But let me tell you something. If it was white people, that shit would have been happening. That's the truth. Fuck what you heard. We live in a racist country. They don't like black people. Let's go back to our country. Africa, DRC, Ghana, Nigeria, Congo, Morocco. Africa's so big. What the fuck? I'm sitting here. I might as well go local. Fuck David Cameron. He made this exit. He made this current mess that we're facing right now. It's David Cameron. That's why he allowed the general public to fucking vote whether we stay or leave the UK. But let me tell you something. Remember, have you left the UK? Have you heard of Brexit? I don't think you've heard of Brexit. Because if you knew what Brexit was, you wouldn't vote to leave. You would have stayed. You would have stayed in the UK. Let me tell you about the propaganda. These fuckers, they want to leave you. Oh my God, the next prime minister is Boris Johnson. Some weird guy with a small dick. Oh my God, he resembles a fucking orange. Oh yeah, yeah, Mr. Boris Johnson. I don't like you. Donald Trump, you small dick. I hate you. Okay, yeah, there's knife crime in the UK. About 400 people died last year in America. So Donald Trump, run out of America. I'm here, fuck your country. I don't want to come to America. I'd rather help my people in the UK. Stop this knife epidemic. Uh-oh, knife epidemic. Uh-oh, knife epidemic. We don't want no more blood in the street. Fuck the cat. Military minded Tupac Shakur, I'm back alive. I never was dead, I rap Nipsey Hustle. I'm the best rapper breathing. Oh shit, it's a freestyle, I never wrote this. All I came and checked me, she came all the way from here to all the way from here. She came all the way from there and she came over here. She came on my yard, now she's chilling. I'm all happy, oh my God, I'm so happy. Cause Rihanna's about to pull up. Oh my God, it's gonna free people in my yard. Yes, those are my girls. If you fuck around, I will slap you for my girls. Don't ask me for all of his buff. Yeah, I know all his buff, but if you pop, I clap, how do the top, how go do 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 do. Fuck, fix a Tory rubber lip. You look like my toilet seat. You ugly, you fucking prick. Your mama shoulda swallowed you. Fix a Tory, your mom looks like a fucking rugby player. She's so hench. Now I know where you hench. Now I know hench. Jig Santoro was pushing heavyweight at the age of 6 months old. He was getting to the gym, that's why he's so hench. I was drinking bottled milk at the age of 6 months. He was pushing heavyweight at the age of 6 months. That's not fair, that's not fair. Fix Santoro, SM1. No, you're not from Peckham. I can link you. Pussy, I never had no weapon. Because I put my faith in Allah. I said, okay, Allah, please guide me. I'm going to link another Muslim brother. So we're going to fight. Okay, this pussy then cheated. He then came with his brother. That's not even a Muslim. That's a dirty kufar. So I don't expect him to understand. Because the theory of it, if he was a Muslim too, he wouldn't even got involved. That's the truth. Aki, let's go. Allah Akbar. I bring on the fix on Torah. I got bare bullets for your fucking big rubber lip. Fucking now. Renegade, and then this kid in the list, I'm in the politician. I'm a kick in the wrist. Renegade, never been afraid to shoot, cause I'm a renegade. Renegade, renegade, renegade. Renegade, never been scared or scared of a nigga that's got rubber lip. Oh my God, his mouth look like a fucking toilet seat. Vic Santoro, you a pussy, I repeat this seat. Woo! Freestyle, I see. Imagine if I go studio and rap verse Aki, I will kill him Aki. This is freestyle Aki. Well, I hear Dina never wrote these bars, it's coming from the top of my head. Oh my God, a syrup bottle got me sipping. My cup is half empty, it needs more filling.
Murder any beat that put my voice on.
What?
Nah, shut up. No, yo, nothing. No, I thought it was an instrumental, but yo. Shut the fuck up. Dead rapper, man. What's wrong with this dead rapper? Yo, shut the fuck up. I made a mistake. That's what you managed to step in my life. You don't want to do that. I'm not going to give you an opportunity. Because you can't rap. Fuck Vic Santoro. Where your body, nigga? Where your body, nigga? R.I.P. Vic Santoro, rubber lip. Fuck Young Spring. Oh, you as well. No, 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 shut up. Shut the fuck up, shut up. No, see the life. What's see the light? Shut up, man. I'm about to see the light. You motherfucking see the light. Fuck Vic Santoro, fuck Tricky, fuck Lippy. Hey, let's go, DRC gang member. Gang activity, savage, look. Vic Santoro, let's go, batty boy, let's go. Gang activities, look. Fuck Vic Santoro, you fucking rubber lip, you prick, I keep a grubber grip. Fuck Vic Santoro, you rubber lip. I keep a grab a grip. 666 is the mental health patient. I should have never been released from the station. Oh no, oh my god, AC, you're mad. How you riding on Vic? He's a bad boy. What? Bad boy where? Nobody knows Vic. Vic's claimed to have Giggs' number on his phone? Nah. How's that possible when none of the niggas like Vic from Peckham? Nobody likes Vic from Peckham. So how the fuck can Vic have Giggs' number on his phone? This nigga's lying. Okay, let's go. This batty man said he's from Peckham. Oh no, that's a lie. Yes, you came from Peckham, but you're not from Peckham. Because when you hit the bag, you stole my bag, you left Peckham. 5 minutes, my nigga's in Peckham. Oh my niggas, no lie. They came in Peckham. Then I did an Insta life. He never came back to Peckham. Oh my god, now I got little kids. It's after you. The same age as your kid. Oh shit, you were about to take an L. I'm sorry, you can't win a BAFTA. Who the fuck gave you a BAFTA award, you fucking prick? I award you with a 24 bullet in the clown. Look, kill Vic, you little batty boy. Your mom looks like a fucking rugby player. How's your mom so hench like that, man? How's your mom's shoulder is bigger than mine? Your mom's shoulder is bigger than mine. Your mom's deadlifting fucking 260 kg. That's why he's so hench. He's in the genetic. Your mom's fucking hench. Your mom's got a hairy ass. Vic Santoro, your mother, she's got a hairy ass. She's got a hairy armpit. And she talks like this. Victor, I told you not to trouble that boy. That mad guy is from Congo. Don't you know about the Congolese guys? The Congolese guys, they don't play. I don't have money to bury you. I don't even have money to buy fufu. Now you want to make AC the rapper kill you. You are stupid. This no why did not bring you here to the UK. When you go prison, the Home Office immigration was holding on to you. They don't want to release you because you don't have a British passport. Now I've gone to court. I put money for you to get come out. And you have to come and embarrass me. You want to come and embarrass me? I played rugby for five years. Now you are here, you are talking. You want to get deported? Is Theresa May your grandma? Do you not realize? If the police officer arrest you, you will not get bail. You will not get bail because you don't have papers. No. I will disown you as my child. I will disown you. Even your own lips started to annoy me quite magnificently. Your lips is starting to annoy me magnificently. Because I've bought Vaseline, I bought cocoa butter, it's not working. Your lips just keep swallowing this Vaseline, it's swallowing the cocoa butter, it's just becoming drier and drier like swordfish. Batty boy Vic Santoro, S1. Hey guys, hi. Shout out to my black women. Shout out to my black women. I love you, black women. I'm looking for black women. Shout out to my lovely white ladies. I can't date white ladies no more because of what my ex has done to me, what Kayla done to me. Kayla came in my house, stole my 3-5s. Do you understand? That's no gangster, man. That's no gangster. So it's so good. It's so good. Shout out my son Casey. Daddy loves you. You know what I'm saying? Shout out my G. You know, shout out my G. All that's in the cup. You know, we're out here. Waiting for another bridging. My female friends coming through. On some gangster shit. Just chilling, vibes. Tonya, whatever your name is, suck your mother. Tonya Virgo, suck your mom, you got a hairy asshole.
Is she still on your phone?
She's still here chatting shit. You should go and drag her up. Punch her up, hold up. Punch her up, because I can't hit female, can I? You should beat her up, this girl, blood. I murder any beat that put my voice on. No trouble getting pussy, call me Trey Songz. Ashman got 25, my nigga, stay strong. The Bible warned me about hell, blood, I'm still sinning. Red bottoms, 8 bills, pegging, still skimming. Put your niggas on a monkey diet, no bananas. Enemies want me dead, blood, I shoot piranhas. Who the fuck is the hardest? I beg you, point them out. I'm from a place where dead bodies get found. Young king, I'm still waiting for my gold crown. I'm just warming up, you niggas should be really scared. Picture me back, pushing the shit. Rolling around black windows in the X6. Only date black chicks, I'm not racist. Couple goons I know we murder cases. Kidnap niggas like Phil did to Ian Bill. Cut your tongue off, now you know how this pain feel. You couldn't walk a mile in my shoe. It's LV, if it's money, blood, I pursue. No more real niggas left, only a few DRC gangster shit. Man, say my daughter is half Congolese, but she's there cussing Congolese. How does that make sense? But her daughter is half Congolese. What time that to girl boy? And her daughter's gonna watch this. And her daughter's gonna watch this live. Mommy, why was you arguing with Congolese guy? Got yourself a gun. You want beef, I hope you got yourself a gun. Look, oh shit, young spray, you gay. Stop rapping, nobody wants to see you rapping. The streets want to see spray clapping. Oh, gay spray, you're so gay, pussy, stop rapping. I don't wanna hear your dead bars. Your dead bars. Too many scars in your body, young spray. Too many scars in your body, young spray. Who the real victim, young spray? Who's the knife 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 victim, young spray? Who's the knife? Look. Young spray and Vic Santoro, both of them are gay. Young spray and Vic Santoro. Both of them are gay. Let me tell you why they gay. And I think that's not okay. Cause the man who went to Grammy Award, they went to the ward, they went to the ward. Young Spray go stop, he go left on the floor. Vic Santoro came with Young Spray, but he hit the door. He left for the door, he ran left his friend. Vic Santoro, how can he say it from, Vic Santoro, how can he say it from, Why didn't you back your friend? Why didn't you back your friend? Vic Santoro, why didn't you back your friend? 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 This nigga's a gay. This nigga's a gay. This nigga's a gay. Hey, as Vic Santoro saw Young Sprague move to here, and I swear, when the men them come to here, when the men them done the thing, this is Vic Santoro here. You want this? Against the wall, against the wall. And the men them asked, are you involved? Are you involved? No. Yeah, hola, it was peak for him. Men them asked him. Listen, men them asked me, yo, fam, are you my man, yeah? No. You man do your thing. Sell out. About gangster. What part of you is gangster? The only part of you that's gangster is your bottom lip. Your bottom lip is gangster. Because your bottom lip resemble the concrete floor of the London streets. DRC gangster murder. Young Spray is a fucking knife victim. Young Spray is a knife victim. And Vic Santoro is cursed. Cause his mom started playing rugby. When she's supposed to be at home cooking. So Vic Santoro's dad cursed the mom. So she became a rugby player. Someone said Vic Santoro swims with his lip. It's not like some people use the arm to swim in it. It's just front stroke. Vic Santoro, front stroke. He's swallowing all the water. But you know why he doesn't die? Because all the water is observing. Yes, all the water is going in his arms, in his shoulder, in his big head. In his big mouth. He's doing his. Fuck, you know. These guys swam from Pacific Ocean, right? He left Africa. He came here, Pacific Ocean. Like all the sharks in the water was like, yo, Vic, what one, Vic, where you going? Man's getting Europe, man's getting London still. Where you man on? Nah, man's staying in Africa. Fuck Europe. So he's there. Bare sharks in the water. All right, if you and I try to do that, they'll kill us. The shark will kill us. So he's there with a shark in the water. I'm going to London.
I'm fucking serious.
That's why you don't have the passport. That's why you don't have no passport. You don't have no stay in this country. You don't want him here.
Nah, man, you're too much.